He's gonna jump. Using it.
No, I can do this. Got him.
Well, I found that there's a lot of tree hoppers around here. They're really hard to find. You know, you gotta keep your eyes open. You can't blink, or you're gonna miss them. And I've missed a few already. And they're faster than you think.
To escape from Nick or other predators, tree hoppers have two pairs of eyes. Ocellus eyes in the center that do not form images,